Recently took a trip to a great store. I love this store. It's called Country Village in Appleton, and a lot of people think it's just filled with home decor, and they do have some great stuff, but they also sell a whole bunch of fun, different, unique products that from dip spreads and mixes and things like that can really in a pinch, if you have a few of these things in the pantry and people stop over at the last minute, they can really help you throw together a quick spread in a hurry. Take a look.
Hi, Amy. We are here today and we are talking about some decadent treats that you can make for a special occasion that you may have coming up. The first one that we have got here is going to be our Southwest pinwheels. Very easy to make, but yet, as you can see, they look very, very nice. You're going to start off here with a brick of cream cheese. You're going to mix in 2 cups of cheese. You can use any kind that you want. We used Monterey Jack. And then you're going to take about 2.5 tablespoons of the Robert Rothschild Southwest Dip. And it's very nice and spicy, really, really good. Gives it a good flavor. And then from there, you are going to take about half a tablespoon of sour cream, dump it right in. You're going to mix this all up. Then from there, what you're going to do is just spread it right on top of a flour tortilla. You're going to add in your vegetables. We like to do the green peppers with the orange peppers, especially with spring coming up. It's a nice springy combination. And then add in just about 1/2 cup of the red onion. It'll give it a nice flavor for you. And when you're all done, you're going to come up with a finished product just like this. Another idea, if you've got a special dinner, is just to put some meat inside of it, maybe some shaved beef or shaved turkey, and you've got a great treat right for a meal. And then right over here, now this is going to be your ultimate decadent idea for a very special dinner that you have planned or get together. You don't want to make this for a Sunday football game, but this is going to be a great girls' weekend treat especially. This is from the Barefoot Contessa, and basically all that you have to do, it's basically just like a cake mix. And you take the cake mix, you mix it with some eggs, some egg whites, you whip it up like you would any other cake mix, and you come up with this absolutely gorgeous treat. What we did was we sprinkled just a little bit of powdered sugar on the top, as you can see, and then we took the Stonewall Kitchen chocolate mocha syrup and just sort of took a knife and drizzled it across the top and onto a plate. And wow, look at the presentation that makes. So these are 2 great treats for an elegant get-together.